Yeah, we just started with the jersey barrier and just rolled with it. Sloppy Sam came down, and me and Sloppy did that jersey barrier. He was like, if we don't build something big, you're gonna end up getting stuck with this like 4 foot height roll thing that everybody else is stuck with. So we just went and built this 9.5 foot gnarly kinky bowl. The good thing about it is that we got this big solid area, and it was just like an asphalt desert. Some decent trannies in there mixed in with a lot of harsh asphalt and experimental stuff that we didn't know what we were doing. We just got a concrete truck and like made some bumps. So you come off of like a 10-foot ramp and there's some gnarly ass seam. So it's like if you don't know the park, you're fucking going down. Jay and Marcus and Joe and you know everybody who's been through there, it's like home. Jay Burton, that guy fucking rips. That's the deal. It's gnarly and he rips it up, you know?
Equal rights and justice for all. Rise and never fall. Tell him, say, boom. What they gonna do when enough of them not true? Say, what they gonna do, them get slow, yeah. Who do you think you are? We're living in a small world. As wicked as you think you are, we're living in a small world. As bad as you think you are, we're living in a small world. As tough as you think you are, we're living in a small world. Down on your nerve, alright, that day will come. When I sit stand and see all those wicked men in the fire getting burned, that day will come. When they will try to escape and they will be nowhere to run, that day will come. When I shall see they handing over bombs and bayonets and bullets and guns, that day will come. When Emperor Selassie I shall rise, they will they get to shoot them from out of this land, yeah. And the day I would love to see their face for all those people they do to the human race and try to take things out of place, run away to space, shoot them in the air.
Washing off the